They traveled from Mount Hor along the route to the Red Sea to go through Edom. But the way people grew impatient on the way, they spoke against God and against Moses and said, "Why have you brought us out of Egypt to die in the desert? There is no bread, there is no water, and we detest this miserable food." Then the Lord sent venomous snakes among them. They bit the people and made it. Many Israelites died. The people came to Moses and said, "We sinned when we spoke against the Lord and against you. Pray that the Lord will take the snakes away from us." So Moses prayed for the people. The Lord said to Moses, "Make a snake and put it up on the pole. Anyone who is bitten can look at it and live." So Moses made a bronze snake and put it up on the pole. Then when anyone was bitten by a snake,